So is everything okay, Doctor?
You're going to be okay, Johnny. Don't worry.
Oh, good.
Mr. Johnny Gunther's father?
Yes. Tell me, what happened?
Well, we ran through a couple tests there, and we came to the conclusion that your son has a brain tumor, and it has metastasized.
What do you mean, metastasized?
Metastasized means that the cancer has spread. Sorry to tell you this, but your son has a chance of dying.
How much longer?
I'm unsure yet, sir.
What's wrong with me?
Well, let's see here. Son, sorry to say, but I know you've been coming here a lot, and you've been very brave, and sorry to say this, but you have a tumor.
A tumor?
Yeah.
No. But I want to live.
I want you to live, too. Hey, Johnny, you okay?
I think my head's leaking.
Stop. Why is stuff coming out of your head?
Oh, no. I need to go to the hospital.
Medic!
Mr. Gunther?
Yes?
I apologize, but the operation was not fully successful. There might still be a chance the tumor might pop back up.
Say what?
Oh, hey, Dad. I'm sorry about what happened in the hospital. But you know what? It's important that we're here together and that I'm going to graduate from high school and I'm going to go to Harvard.
Let's
get started.
Father, if you're reading this, I am dead, but do not mourn over me. This world has been good. But death is not about the end. It is about the journey, and you were there for me. Let's go buy some crack.
You get that video?
Yeah. What kind of question is that? Of course I got it on video, man.